drumming in registration, because that is the first requirement under the Act. It's effectively, when it comes to the provisions of the Act, you'll see even how it's structured. The one compliance issue that comes first before everything else is the registration of entities. Data sharing agreements. We do appreciate that many of you have different stakeholders and might need to transfer data to a number of your stakeholders. We ask that you ensure that you have agreements that govern the structures when it comes to data sharing. You ascertain that you actually have a lawful basis for doing so. And in sharing, you're protecting the privacy of data subjects and individuals who rely on you to protect their data.
From when we came into office to where we are, there's a significant increment in terms of people understanding. Let's start from an awareness perspective. Because compliance, you have to also have a baseline. So that is what we are working on, to make sure that everyone, because the requirement under the law, that every data controller and every data processor is required under the Data Protection Act to register. We are not yet there. That is why we are here, to call for that clarion call, for them to register as data controllers and data processors. That's why we are partnering with regulators, different organizations that regulate, because they are their members. So as they discuss with their members, they also remind me of their compliance issue in as far as data protection is concerned. When there is a data breach, you're supposed to report to the Office of the Data Commissioner within 72 hours. So anybody who is not reporting a data breach within 72 hours, they are not in compliance with the law. And the reason why we say report within 72 hours, when you know there is a breach, then you are able to put in place enforcement measures to protect people's data.